What's up, guys? Brogan here. Yes, Brogan. About that. I am no longer a tower raider because it's been unanimously decided that tower raider was a bit hard on the ears and a little hard to remember. And so, since all my friends, especially those on the channel, already call me Brogan, why not change my Steam name and my YouTube name to Brogan? Just like Epic Reality or Krub. Now, you hear us always call him Krub in the videos. So now he is Krub on YouTube as well as his Steam name. So it works out good. So, just so you guys don't get mixed up over that, I am Brogan now, no longer Tower Raider. And let's carry on. I've actually had this...
We got two problems, and we're working on borrowed time here. First, there's no fuel in the engines. Second, the gravity centrifuge is offline, which means there's a couple of trillion tons of rock pulling us down. I need you to get that centrifuge operational. Refuel the main engine and fire it up so I can stabilize the ship's orbit.
Alright, sounds good. That's great. I hate elevators, and that's why, because there's markings on there. Oh, it's letting me how far... It's letting me know how far down... Oh, see, this is why I don't like elevators. Come on. What you got for me? Nothing. Mandatory decontamination. I cannot speak tonight. I am so sorry. What is... Air filter. Not air filter. I think that was an air can. Yeah, it's an air can. Looked like it. Oop. Use one again. I need to get rid of something. Stasis, you're getting out of here. Drop. Do I really need an air can? I don't think so. Okay, alright. That's better. Get that.
This is Temple. Now the centrifuge is offline. We've got 4 trillion tons of rock hanging off our ass, and without that centrifuge to balance the ship, the gravity tethers will pull us straight down to the colony. I'm heading in there now to see if I can fix it.
Man, they're giving me all sorts of ammo. I don't know what's going on. That looks locked. Like a bench, and see line racks. They gave me a bench. They gave me a bunch of ammo. Let's see how this goes. Huh? Hey, vents. I wonder how screwed I'm going to be. Very screwed. Actually, what's that blue thing? Oh, that's my stuff I dropped. Oh, nice. Oh. Raining on me. Looks like piss. There's still. Oh! There's one. Oh, there's two. But he jumped up. That one's walking still. No, he's still there. Oh, now he jumped up. Oh, jeez. Of course, the lights go out. Lights go out. Death arises. Yep. Okay, he's behind me. No, he's not. No, he's right there. Crap. Crap, I forgot to reload. How to reload. Oh, okay, it is alright. What is that? Oh, there's one. I doubt I killed him on that one. I guess I did. Thank you for your cooperation. I don't think I was the one cooperating, actually. I think it was more so they were cooperating with my deadly skills of awesomeness. Alright, let's... Ooh, more stuff. Plasma energy. Okay, cool. A bunch of screaming. Why is it loading? I do have Skype open. sounds less detrimenting. Of course it isn't. That's where the blood's at. Way to go, Brogan. Is that a leg? Those aren't legs. What is in there? Man.
Entering zero gravity.
What's my stomp button? Oh crap, I lost it again. I haven't played in a while. Damn it. Stay. Okay, that's space. Pulse rounds. I do not need any pulse rounds. Ooh, it's in here. Credits. God knows I need credits. There it is. There's one right there. Oh my god, that's one, that's two. Okay, there we go. Wunderbar. Right, how do I get down? Oh yeah, that's right. Oh, I'm in zero gravity. That means I can jump. How do I jump? I can't jump from it to there. There we go. It's control. Alright, I can headbutt the whole ground. What is in here? Is there anything? Nope, nothing in there. Centrifuge. Engage to start centrifuge. Alright, that means I gotta jump down there. Mm-hmm. I think I gotta jump down there. Yeah. I do. Alright. Moving on. This is going a lot longer than I anticipated in real time. Do I have to use both kinesis? That's bad. You made me waste a stasis, bitch. Bitch. Jeez. Oh well. It's not that. Let's see.
Generator module attached.
Thank you. Same thing over here. Oh, those look like air filters over there. That's cool.
Generator module attached. Centrifuge power restored. Oh,
why did I have to jump right down there? No. There we go. Crap, I literally have... There it is. Get out of here. You're not even good, bro. Get back to me. GG, but you lost. Alright. Oh, that's right. I gotta put this.
Centrifuge activated. Yes. Planetary cargo. Gravity restored. Entering vacuum.
Wow. This is brilliant. Oh, here we go. Down there. What is that thing spinning around?
You're doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
Yep. Yeah, how does it feel to get wrecked, son? Well, I got 30 seconds of air. Alright. Run! There we go. I can make it. That one's a bit longer. I made it. Oh, there's her. Thank you. Oh, I should have ran for it then. Damn it. Alright. And 1, 2, 3, run! Run! Oh, man. Ooh! It made me stop. Can I make it? I did make it. Ooh, that was close. Oh, he's still alive. Why don't you die, for Pete's sake? Ooh, that was close. Oh, those credits. Alright, I'll wait for it to pass by one more time. And run. Oh, it's right here. That's cool. Ooh, elevator. I got 30 seconds. I gotta make it to the door. Can I make it to the door? I shall try. Oh yeah, I got this. Easy. GG, mate. Wait, you suck. Tried killing me. Alright, get right over here. Oh. That was a little too close for comfort. Save time. Yes. Yes. Alright. Okay. Shit! Let me go. Ouch. I gotta go aim for that thing. Oh, it's angry. He's angry. Oh, get wrecked. Jeez, that scared the living hell out of me. Okay. That's delicious. Okay. Alright. On the hardest surface. Why can't they chew it on the carpet? You know, they gotta chew it on the hardwood. Bitch. I think a jump scare. They're gonna try and jump scare. Not today. Okay. Alright, bro. I saw you run across. Did you really think you had a chance? Oh, man. I'm becoming immune to this game. Good grief. Except that one part. That one part, really. Man. That was bad. That was really, really bad. I hope it's on. Oh, whew. My mic's on. Oh, man. I was about to crap my pants. I was like, it's not on? Are you kidding me? Well, that's one episode lost. Jeez. I'm gonna have to restart the whole game. Hmm. Alright. Oh yeah, you're alive. Yeah, that was pretty funny. He's like doing like a squat jump, ready to pounce on me, and boom, his legs are gone. Oh, you can hear the blood pouring out. It's so nasty. Okay. Alright, don't touch this bench. It's on its period. That's what it's saying. Look at this guy. He touched the bench. Maybe if I give her a node. You know, benches love nodes. Oh, man, that was stale. Holy crap, that was bad. Ooh. Jeez. I can already tell this is going to be great. Oh, man, the hair on the back of my neck standing up now. Whisper. Is that one there? No. Oh man, my heart's pounding so fast right now. Jeez. I don't know where it's at. Jeez, I don't like this one bit. They Jeez. Damn you. I was about to say something too. Anyway, they really use sound to their advantage in this game, and I thoroughly enjoy that aspect of it. Really do. Hold down. Alright, I think that's kinesis. No, that's
refueling sequence activated.
Alright, I think I beat Temple here. So I saw something moving. Oh, it is moving. Okay. What's moving? In progress. Well, I'm just gonna sit here then. There's something moving. Jeez. I thought I was gonna keep running. God damn. Oh. Oh, it's one of those. He makes him black. It's a Negromorph. Oh Lord. Look at him. It was just dandy. That damn thing's crawling around in there too. Yeah, there it is. I can go there. I'm not gonna go there just yet because I think I passed something. Oh wait. Oh no. Oh, are you kidding me? Sorry. Yeah, my game decided to take a dump and crash, so I'm just gonna skip to the part where we were last at. Alright, now we're back. That's better. Yeah, my game crashed literally as I went through one of those doors back there as I was coming to this here, and I do not like the sounds of that. Jeez. Why are my frames dropping? I do not want my frames dropping. Oh my god. Oh, it's a Necromorph. Some regards, I really do enjoy this game. Others, not so much. Oh no! You know, I haven't really used my plasma rifle yet. I think I'll use my plasma rifle. Right. Why is that blinking? Is there anything in here? A bomb. Those credits. That's cool. Money? There must have been a lot of... Oh, a note. There must have been a lot of money on the ship if I'm getting like 1,500 nodes in one area. I swear there's something here that's popping up on my screen. That wants me to take nothing. Okay. All right. to fire primary engine.
Whatever you did, it's working, Isaac.
Awesome.
I have a fuel reading. It's only a quarter full, but that's enough to restore orbit once you bring the engines online.
What the
hell? False alarm. Thought I saw something.
Way to make me scared, Hammond. Appreciate it. I'm not safe. Sorry, I'm very... No! Damn it. Not at all what I want. Oh, alright, I'm gonna fix that. Okay, there we go. That's all fixed. Alright. Alright, that woman is in here. I know she is. She's just... I don't know where she's at. Babies! Oh, it's Kendra.
It's Kendra. They attacked me. I ran for it, and Hammond just... He just disappeared.
Kendra?
Where are you?
Where are you?
Nice to see you're alive and well, Hammond.
Oh, look at her attitude change.
In the computer core. I can hear them moving outside, but I don't think they know I'm in here. I can log into everything from here. I hacked the route and found some reports from the colony. Even before they cracked the planet, the colonists were experiencing widespread dementia. It seems to be related to some artifact they found on the planet. Something called the Marker. I'll keep looking.
I read about this.
I've got your location, and I'm going to unlock the door to fuel storage. You can get to the engine chamber from there.
Okay. Alright, well, during all that commotion of while they were talking, I did hear some. Is that it? Alright, yeah, he's dead. Is he dead? Yeah, he's dead. Alright. I'm sorry, I'm just so paranoid right now. Alright, I'm good. Alright, cool. Now over here. What's over here? That doesn't sound... You're up there. Oh, yeah. Don't act like I didn't see you, Mr. Sneaky. Your gondola is ready. Alright, how much you want to bet he's going to bum rush me? Oh, he didn't. Okay. See, this is where I wish I had, like, a grenade or something. Run for it. Really? Huh. Okay. Where did he go? Oh, now my heart's pounding. Oh, he moved. Yeah, he's right there. Alright, the other guy in here. Alright, here we go. Freedom! I missed. Boomed. Oh, it's that thing. I don't want that thing running around. Okay, oh, I gotta go that way. I hear more movement. Heal myself. Peace, I'm outie. That is extremely loud. I don't know if you can hear me or not. Extremely loud. Jeez, it's loud. Man, what? Why is it so loud? All right, quiet sound a little bit, but not a lot. Hot damn. Ooh, I do not like this. Ooh. Yeah, I don't like this already. Squish, squish, squish. Elevator. This looks like a room. What's gonna happen here? Nothing? No, it's all gonna happen once I go to there.
This is Temple. Screw the engine. I can't restart it by myself, and with all the other shit going on, it's obvious this is sabotage. I'm heading for the bridge, and then I need to find Elizabeth. I gotta get her off this ship. It's not safe.
Gotta save your girl. I don't know. In this situation, would it be bros before hoes or hoes before bros? And if you didn't have a hoe, then you're automatically bros before hoes. I already don't like this one. Oh, yeah. Don't worry about that. Oh, I don't have enough room. Because of these stupid schematics. I could have dropped off the schematics now that I think about it. I'm an idiot. Wow. This is brilliant. Way to go. Way to use that thing 3 feet above your ass. Brilliant. Alright. Down we go. Ooh. Oh. It's just spewing its juices at me. Okay, there's blood that one. But it's closed. How is such a thing possible? Now I'm full health. Doo, 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 doo. Alright. It happens again. What? What is that scream? Like? 100% accuracy. I swear if I see any comments on my accuracy, you can go ahead and unsubscribe. So I don't want haters on my channel like that. Shit. Man. Alright, he's convulsing now. That's great. Yeah, I haven't even gotten a chance to get out of my work clothes yet. I think I'm gonna do that after I finish this mission. Take my work clothes off. It's just too hot in here. Nah, probably take a shower and then I think me, Krub, and Warhawk are playing War Thunder a little bit for more footage. It looks like a face, unless someone is like trapped in there. We'll go with someone's trapped in there. Okay, okay, okay. Oh, there's someone there. That must suck. And then go. I'm just gonna put you in your misery, boy. There you go. Hopefully that helps. Heck yeah, I'll use a power node. I want to see what's behind the star. Buddy of mine, he did this. Was it worth the power node? Not entirely sure. Will I deal? Yes. What's in here? Do I have to go this way? Nope, I gotta go that way. So this way it is. My greed is greater than my fear. What is this? Stasis. I'll take a stasis recharge, though. Sweet. Thank you. Shit! Man! I thought the boxes were like safe havens. Why? Oh, jeez. Oh. Yep. Oh, dude, you got wrecked. Hard, man. Hard. That was awesome. I didn't get to see it. I'm sure you guys didn't get to see it, but he got wrecked hardcore. I did not. There we go. It wrecked some more. He's a bad sport. He didn't say GG after it. Go. That's better. Take that. Oh man, this head just went everywhere. Another safe station. Alright, I'll save that. Trigger, quit barking. I really need to put that dog away when I'm playing this, because I listen to every single sound, and so, oh my god. I don't want that dog screwing around. Screw it. Best accuracy in the world. Oh, so they're not gonna come out while I'm still. Oh, that means the door is gonna lock behind me, I bet you. Does it? Yes, it locks. That's great. Someone on my left. He's running. No, he's not. Yeah, he's running now. Crawl. Crawl, crawl, crawl as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the Brogan Man! Oh, what is that? I think they went after a fat man. I'm not sure what happens if I shoot him in the stomach. I don't think I want to find out. Oh, he's still gone, man. He may be like 500 pounds, but he's got strength. I think he lifts his body. Oh man, I am full of stale jokes tonight. This is wow. I really need to stop with these. Alright, here we go. Ignition sequence initiated. Oh, please stand by. I wonder why. What's gonna happen? Yep, that's exactly what's gonna happen if I stand by. There's one more. Oh, he's sprinting. Fire! Crap, there's a guy right next to me. Right behind me. Come on, reload, Isaac. You seriously can't reload while I'm walking. That's brilliant. Collateral. Okay, alright, the music stopped. Alright, we're in the clear. I think. There we go. I I think that's what I needed. Engines are ready. Is that what it said? Engines are ready. Engines ready. Ignition system. Ooh. Inventory full. I really need more inventory slots. Where do I initiate the engine? Flame fuel. Do I get a flamethrower? I think I do. Maybe it's on the other side. Is it? No, it is not. Brilliant. Great Scott. Alright, maybe I can leave? No, it's locked. Okay, alright, that means whatever I have to do is inside this. Okay, very much.
Engines wow. Firing.
That was extremely loud. Oh, look at that. It's right there. That's pretty cool. Handstand? Alright, I can leave. Cool. I'm getting the hell out of here. Death trap in here.
It's
shit.
Working. We're online and functional. Finally,
man.
Some good news. Get a tram to the bridge, Isaac. I'm gonna take us back into a geostation.
Wait, we're not safe yet. Ship's asteroid defense system is offline. On the way up, the ship's going to pass through a debris field thrown up from the planet crack. We'll be ripped to pieces unless you restart it.
Alright.
God damn it.
Yeah,
I'll start working on it from here. Isaac, meet me at the bridge. You can do more good here than I can.
Alright. Save. That's where it's really loud. I don't recall this at all.
Isaac, where are you? It's me, Nicole.
Oh, that gives me goosebumps. That gives me some serious goosebumps right now. Oh, man, that's creepy. Oh, I missed that shot. Get wrecked, mate. Store. Alright, I'll not do a lot of this crap. Alright, well, that's the end of this mission. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Even if you made it to the end, that's pretty awesome. It makes me feel pretty sweet, actually, that you watched this whole video. So, thanks again for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. Auf Wiedersehen.
What?